in this final that we saw from IDDIR early on. He threw beautifully with Ippon Seanagi on a couple of occasions in the preliminaries. Steps off that Osozo effort from SYNYAVSKY, who never really went through with it, just got in position. Well, there you go, that's the throwing skills that we're talking about. Trapped the sleeves, and SYNYAVSKY was unable to get off it.
Winner, bronze medalist in blue for France, Alexandre IDDIR!
Spectacular, wasn't he?
Let's have a look at the highlights of the bronze medal fight.
Merhabalar beyler, şimdi de mücadelenin önemli anlarını ekranlarımızda izliyoruz.
Really turned in quickly.